the roadway. And five people in Bradley County are facing charges after being accused of illegal gambling. Attorney General Tim Griffin says it comes after a months-long investigation. It discovered illegal gambling inside Kalindo Michoacan, that's in Warren, and in Spanky's in Bradley County. Police also seized over $24,000 and confiscated 41 electronic gambling machines during a search there.